NBC Intermission Report.
On Broadway, the Rangers captain is the star. He rings the post, he lights the lamp. Ryan Callahan, the difference. The Rangers lead it 1-0 after the first 20 minutes. Hey everyone, welcome to your Intermission Report. Lee McHugh with Pierre Maguire and Mike Milbury. Today it's hockey, tomorrow MSG plays host to the Westminster Kennel Club dog show.
You can't do that.
You'll see some of the stars right here. Stars on the dog show, and now in Mike's hat trick. I know, Mike, you have the NHL's version of the dog show.
Yes, I do. And if any of these three guys shows up there tomorrow and I can catch them, they'll be on the short end of a leash because I'll put them right in the show. First guy is my chihuahua, is Jeff Carter. All he's doing is a lot of yipping and yapping and not much scored in Columbus. Scott Housen thought he had a premium bird dog here, but all he got was a Bowser. And this guy has not been able to score any goals, and Columbus is in dead last. They probably would like to get rid of him at this point, and that's not going to happen with anybody that knows about dogs. And they're speaking of dogs, this is my Bazenji. You know what a Bazenji is, Pierre?
No.
It's a dog that doesn't bark. He's got no bark at all, this guy. And you saw him get in front of a shot, you guys were praising him. But there's my French poodle. He's actually Russian. He's Brzgalov. Don't talk to me about a shootout of those. Save percentage is below average. Goals against below average. Flyers finally thought their guys had figured out how to get a goaltender.
Oh, I think that was just
they only have for 8 more years. That's a lot of dog food.
Maybe a French poodle. He may be Mr. Universe as we've come to know him in HBO's 24/7, but he's certainly not in the Vezina conversation. You have to believe Henrik Lundqvist is right up there. Who else do you like?